What's going on, everybody? My name is Danny. Welcome to the Wi-Fi Minute. Today's topic, what to look for when purchasing a new firewall. All right, let's put 60 seconds up on the clock and let's go. Integrated security features. The problem with some firewalls is that you're still required to purchase additional security components. This can make your security infrastructure way more complex to manage than it has to be, not to mention more expensive as well. When looking for a new firewall, the right one will have those additional security features baked right in. Features such as antivirus protection, spam filtering, DPI, and application filtering. Application visibility and control. This is a must-have feature for every firewall today. Simply put, this means your firewall can see both the devices and applications that are being used on your network. Why is this so important? Because if you can't see what's happening on your network, how can you expect to protect anything? App visibility and control allows your firewall to do some pretty cool things. For example, limit specific types of traffic by only allowing approved applications to be used. Scan your approved applications to always ensure they're free from any potential security threats. And as a byproduct, from allowing those approved applications, you can reduce bandwidth consumption, and that's a win for your Wi-Fi performance. These are just two features you should look for when purchasing a new firewall. It's important to remember that your firewall is just one component in a much larger system to provide secure wireless access to your end users. Down in the description, I've included a link to our wireless network design kit, which will provide you with everything you need to know before you deploy a large-scale wireless network. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them down below. Again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.